Hey guys, it's Shai here, and today I am playing some Emenbee Infected. It is that time again. On the 2nd of February 2015, that was the day that I achieved Prestige 6, the sharp bow as the zombie on this game. Now today, the 17th of February 2016, over a year later, I'm about to achieve the exact same thing. Of course, you guys may know that before we had, there was a reset. In fact, the reset was the 4th of February 2015, just after, 2 days after I had gotten the Prestige 6 for the first time. So, it has been hard. There have been ups and downs, and man, I feel very happy that I'm able to have the opportunity again. I haven't quite been swallowed up by studies yet, and all of my teammates have stood by me as they're all helping me now. Even on this hardest map, War Town, they're all giving me a hand, which I really appreciate. So yeah. Now, I'd like to hope that, let's forget about the fact that Infected reset 2 days after I got Prestige 6, because there has been lots of tension with the admins and stuff. I saw quite a lot of them online, and I was thinking, well, does this mean there's another reset? But I'd be pretty mad if Infected reset right now. But I wouldn't be that mad if I got Prestige 6 again before. But yeah, hopefully, I'd rather that it didn't. Not gonna lie, I'd rather that it didn't. I just realized I'm using the default texture pack, which I shouldn't be because I'm recording, and I use the Sci-Fi Movies Advisor PvP. Wait, what are they talking about? Oh my god. Blood tastes weird. Wait, I hope I'm not... Oh no, okay, that was nearly a bad idea. Anyway, here we go. That's better, that's more clean. Of course, it was made by Monoscale, who, recorded an Infected video with me. A good few months ago now, but yeah, it was made by him, Theo, good guy. And it has this beautiful wrecked sound. So, yeah. Alright, let's just see what's going on. There's just quite a few humans here. I'm just messaging one of the good Prestige 6's, Fluffy 2004. He helped me with Prestige 5, as you guys would know, because if you watch that Star Wars special video, he was one of the main guys helping out, and he's helping out again. And so is Kenny1992123. And Kayla. In fact, there's too many. There's Bunny Blues and Wuffy V and anyone on that zombie list, really. TOI West, Black Star Tour, all helping me out, which is very nice of them. And I don't think we're actually getting anywhere this round, so I'm just going to cut the recording and wait till next round. See ya then. Hey guys, Shai here again. I think I already introduced you. I'm losing track because it's been ages. Oh, I've had so many alpha rounds and war towns. And it's getting rather frustrating. If I'm honest with you. I mean, I'm still trying to help, but it's just not happening at the moment. It's kind of frustrating because I've been here for ages and it's 10 to 12 and I have to go to sleep soon. I should be level 127, 128 even, if it weren't for some blunders. My myself and my teammates for getting to suicide, but that's fine, that happens, doesn't it? It's part of the package. I'm literally just going to find this random place. I'm going to invent a spot. So the dragon bends over towards here. So I could just jump down here and find a random spot no one will ever know about anywhere. How about there? Perfect. And I'm just gonna sit here for the rest of the round as the kills roll in. This is what it's down to. We're just pleading. Oh, fat rainbow. You might have blocked us to get there, but I don't know. That was great. Well done, guys. Right, so I think they're following the two kid crafters guy, because I was meant to have that level, but he didn't die. Do you know what I think is going to happen? I'm either going to be Alpha, or there's going to be another human. Just a random human. Right, well, I'm not Alpha, step one. What we were to get the two kids crafters. Oh my gosh. He left as well. That's better. Oh my word. Derek, Zach, Miner, Fat Rainbows, Heal Suicide, Lugish, Ambuga, Ambunga. Luggish and Bunga. Shy 2002. I1 Ghost Gaming. This guy's a glitcher, I think. Right. I just saw loads of stuff in chat about him glitching. Kill Derek and Lugish Gleimer guy. It's not spamming because
wrecked.
Just guessing where she's gonna go. Oh my gosh. Dying. Come on, Masha. Somebody do something, please. Yes, guys. I'm gonna make a pizza. Just passing through. Too hard.
Wrecked.
It's hard. It's trying to separate the team from the non-team. God. No, oh no. Crap, 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 crap. That's not good. Oh, that was close. Oh. I'm just gonna run. Thank God I got that right. Otherwise that would have been big trouble. No! This is so intense right now. Oh, he missed. Was that even him? Nah. Oh, that was so close. 3 more. It's not a very favorable map. And that was not a very favorable jump. And neither was that lag spike. This guy, Akash Tulu, he's worrying me. He's properly worrying me right now. This guy, he block glitches. The drunk Canadian is so hard. Way fair play for getting the block clip chart. This guy is following me. Oh no, he's not. Oh no, he's running away somewhere. He's gonna find some op spot that no one's gonna be able to find him in. Okay, that's better. I'd rather have them in my sight. Oh, that was so close. This ain't happening. Oh my god, this is the most combat I'm gonna see today. Because I don't fight in the prestige videos. Alright, I'm going to my spot. Deja vu. Fat Rainbows has got one. Masha nearly got one by the looks of things. Why doesn't this Alexandrite kill them? Oh my god, Kenny. Proceed 6. Kill Akash. Akashi. No, don't come to me. Naughty Alex. Stay away. Even this recruit's like, die for Shy at all costs. This is weird, but amazing at the same time. I'm so tired right now. I just said in the first bit that I was level 125 and everything. I did the introduction, and I said that it was the 17th of February. It's gone past midnight, so in fact, it is the 18th of February. It's always two kids crafters. Like, he's always alive. Right, this guy surely is gonna die now. There's always two kids crafters. Always, every single time, it's him alive, and he never dies. Again, two kids crafters. It's not gonna die. This is. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Might have changed that statement. Two more wins. And there we go then. Okay, it is jungle. The last two times I have played on this map, I have got a kill streak of at least 40 and won. Just looking at my lag, it's fine at the moment. Oh, Kenny's got to go. Already in 10. Oh my god, no. Yeah, that's it. Back off. Akashi Turo again. Jesus. Jesus Christ, no. Oh my god. I'm getting on this tree now and I'm not moving. Cause that was just too close to call. Correct. We need Kenny for this. Nearly went. Correct. This Akashi guy is causing so much trouble. Who is this guy? I don't know who he is, but he doesn't seem to be causing any trouble. Correct.
Wrecked. Wrecked.
I'm not getting arrow wrecked. Packages.
Wrecked. 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 Wrecked.
I'm getting low on arrows.
Wrecked. Wrecked.
Arrows, yes.
Wrecked. Wrecked.
Oh, God. Wrecked. I need more arrows for this.
Wrecked.
Accidentally hit the guy then.
Wrecked. 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 Wrecked.
Oh no.
Wrecked.
Oh crud. I didn't want to do this, but I have to now, don't I? This is the last thing I wanted. Epic minute run. To get level 129. This is the absolute last thing that I wanted to do. Let's just get up here. Shoot. I still have another 40 seconds. One snowball. Snowballs are bay. Snowballs are like lifesavers. Oh no. Look at them. They seem miles away. That's probably one of the biggest getaways I've ever done. A solid minute of running. Okay, this is it. Factory. This is where I might just be able to recreate history. Oh, not Alpha. That's step one. I swear that Akashi Toru is just trying to ruin my day by suiciding and targeting me. It's so annoying, man. He's dangerous. She's dangerous. I don't even know whether it's her boy or girl. I'm gonna say she. Akashi. It's not even day, is it? It's nowhere near day. I might just go and tour the pipes. I don't know why, but my chest really hurt then for a second. That was weird. That hurt. There's my nemesis for the first time. I fire as soon as I see him. You can't hide forever, Akashi. Oh no. This is so difficult.
Wrecked. Wrecked.
I just lagged for a second. I'm so nervous, I'm just shooting everyone. Akashu Tori, please move out of the way and leave me alone.
Correct.
Nope. I have to watch for her here.
Correct.
Yes. The drunk Canadian. The drunk Canadian. I hope he will become sober magically and see that I'm in this desperate situation and that I really need him to suicide. Okay, Masha, thank you. This, I have half a minute, over 1 minute and a half's pressure. Solid pressure.
Correct.
Of Akashi Turi. This is not easy. It's like, who's my team? Who isn't? It's happening again. Oh my God. I can't even. Recreating history. Because I don't know if you guys know, but before I got Prestige 6, I did this. I said, shall I do it? Say prestige 1, 2, say 1, 2, 3. Sharp bow, surprisingly, and I can now use it. So what should I do? Who is going to die first? Who's been my first victim? Alright, well, I'm going to do it the old-fashioned way.
Correct.
I can't kill them. I remember, in the actual other one, I really struggled to kill them because I just missed every shot and stuff. It was on Royal Bard. So I'm actually doing that again. Surprisingly. Alright, well.
Wrecked.
Right, got one. There we go. This is fun. This is fun to abuse. Sharp 20. Wow. That was a bad idea. Why did he walk forward and just give me that opportunity? It's so good for kill ceiling as well. This is mad. I feel so happy right now.